Hello everybody, and welcome back to a brand new Is It Worth It? In this episode, we will be looking at the Advanced Stat Viewer Gamepass on Loomian Legacy. The Advanced Stat Viewer Gamepass can be bought for 50 Robux, which that is nothing. It is really cheap, which is always nice to see with game passes. But on the other hand, if you have no possibility to even buy Robux or get Robux, even something as little as 50 Robux can lock you out of some pretty cool stuff. Like the game pass implies, the Advanced Stat Viewer game pass allows you to see the UPs and TPs of said Loomian. For example, on my Himber over here, you can see all the UPs and the TPs. For those of you that are unaware, UPs are the stats a Loomian gets born with or encountered with. The only way to max out UPs are by using shards found at corrupted Loomians, or by breeding for a perfect UP Loomian at the daycare. You can also see your TPs. TPs stands for training points. The more Loomians you knock out, the more training points you get, to a maximum of 500. Some Loomians give health TPs, while others give speed TPs. So if you have a Loomian that is really slow, training up its speed TP will make it a lot faster in battle. That said, getting a perfect UP and a TP trained Loomian are kind of a must-have when you wanna do the PvP and rank really high. Because if your Loomian is really bad in UPs and not TP trained, it will get easily killed by a max UP and fully TP trained Loomian, even if the other Loomian is at a disadvantage. So I suggest you to train up TPs and get the best UP monsters as possible. Of course, when you can see the UP of Loomians and other people's Loomians, it makes trading a lot better, because you get scammed less, and Loomians with high UPs are a lot more valuable than Loomians without high UPs. So if you have the Advanced Stat Tracker, you can check every Loomian that you trade away, so that you can make sure that you sell them at the right price and don't oversell or undersell them. On the other hand though, it is kind of a mean move to lock this behind a paywall. Because let's be honest, the information the Game Pass gives is kind of needed to play the game on its fullest. It feels like they just whipped out some of the content of the game just to lock it behind a paywall. And that is not okay. They really had to think this through, in my opinion, because the decision they made to lock it behind the paywall was not the right decision. So, the Advanced Stat Viewer. Is it worth it? Yes, I would say so. Because in my opinion, if you really want to play this game, you absolutely need the Game Pass to even participate in trading and battles at all. Which, on one hand, is kinda unfair. Luckily, the Game Pass is really cheap, but as I have already expressed, some people just can't afford 50 Robux, no matter how cheap it is. I would give this Game Pass a 7.5. I would rank it higher, because it is an absolutely amazing and cheap Game Pass, but I have ranked it a little bit lower, because in my opinion, it feels like they just took a core mechanic out of the game and hid it behind a paywall, which is not okay. Anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. Do you have the Advanced Stat Viewer Game Pass? let me know in the comments below. Also, don't forget to join my Discord in the link in the description. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!